Hey everybody, this is Tim. I can't believe we're down here at Willie's place this morning. Got some of my best friends in the world down here with me. I got Corajeanine, Beveledblade, Lucky Howard, Tojo, Charlie, and Michelle. Gosh, it's awesome for y'all to be here, man. Great to be with y'all. We're here about daylight. Perfect morning. It's going to be about 79 degrees today. And we're going to try to move some dirt and find some pines. If we do, you know, we'll get back with you later.
We're back. And Charlie Boy got our day started. He's usually the lucky one that pulls the first one out. He found him a tool.
Really?
Yeah. We're just learning what the material looks like when it comes out in this dirt, because it's way different than what we usually dig. That's awesome, Charlie.
Cool, Charlie.
Way to go. Way to get it started. Well, let's get off from here and see if we can find something awesome. If we do, you know, we'll put it on here.
Later. All right, everybody. We've had a faker, and I jumped too quick, I guess.
Yeah. Janine did find a piece of pottery, though.
We're having an awesome day down here digging. It's just going to keep getting better. Charlie's got the day started off. Me and H are moving some more dirt right here. Hope we can get back with you later. All right, everybody, we're back. And just very special guest to stop by. He made it. We didn't know if he was going to or not. SnyderPointMan.
Hey.
Welcome.
Bring us some good luck.
Welcome, Tim.
Got the karma on here.
Yeah. That's right. We've been kind of dry today, but we're not giving up. No way in the world. We'll get back with you. All right, we're back. Beveledblade scores again. What you got there, brother?
It's a shaft scraper. On flake.
Awesome. That is awesome.
Just got a little grinding up in through there and we're working right through there.
Yeah.
Cool. Cool find, bro.
Way to go, Jason.
That'll make your heart pace. All right. You see the concave base with an ear on it.
Having a ball. We'll get back with you. I should have kept the camera on for some live action. Charlie has found another tool. Put it up there, Charlie. Awesome. On fire, ain't you, son?
Yeah.
We're having a blast. I'll get back with you later. All right, everybody, we're back. We got a bunch of our friends from Missouri with us today. Just didn't seem right to have this dig without all of them here. Of course, we know you guys got the big rock show going on this weekend. I think all of us are going to be back this next winter, right, guys? But Jason has found a triangle.
A tip.
Okay. We've been working awful hard. What you got there, Michelle? Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's got little bitty tiny flaking on it.
Thin. Is it broke on the bottom?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, it's been thin.
And that's very fine, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right, well, awesome.
He's timing, huh?
They're not coming easy, but they're coming. We don't have to call the ambulance to get him when that falls in on him here after a while. All right, we're just having a blast. We'll get back with you. We're back. Michelle just found a half a little point earlier and found a couple more things. Been finding a little pottery. So awesome. Howard's come back. We're digging in the big hole down there again. We're going to try to meet Tojo and Michelle right here. I don't know if we'll be able to do it today, but anyway, later. All right, everybody, we're back. Man, it's been tough. Like I said, we're still digging with the farmer across the creek, bush hogging and stuff. And anyways, that's it, man. Beveledblade just found it. Wow, look at the flaking on that.
That's killer.
That is cool. Camera won't focus very good. Anyways, we're keeping on. hope we can bring in some more artifacts later. Yeah, I need to show these again.
Yeah. All of our Missouri friends, I'm sorry, Timo, we got you with your eyes closed there, buddy. Tim Mackey. Gosh, welcome home, Robert Mackey. Thank you for your service to our nation. Welcome home. Who can forget that guy right there? Creek Dalton, Spike. And then our beloved Brooksy. So you guys wind up at the dig today anyway. Hope we can get back with some more artifacts. Later. Alright, we're back from the dig. Had a little cooking plan to feed everybody. Got some Boston buds, some chickens.
Oh my goodness.
We got some pork tenderloins. Rested in there, ready to eat. So, we're going to get to this part of it and we'll get back with you later. Start over there. All right, everybody, we're back for day two. The gang's still holding tight. We did some digging yesterday. Getting ready to have to move that one. Move that one. It's another awesome morning. It's real cool this morning. We are down in there on that one. Howard and I have really been working on this one. All the rest of the gang. I mean, we're moving dirt and having a ball. And Beveledblade hasn't stopped digging since he arrived in town, man. I'm telling you. The 110% award. It's awesome having y'all back, guys. Let's try to find some artifacts. Later. All right, everybody, we're back. And Tojo and Charlie just finally dug out that big tip. Hey, up there, Michelle, what does it look like? Did they break? I bet y'all broke it, didn't you? No, I'm just kidding. No, that's an old break. That's an ancient break.
Yeah, that thing stand, boys.
All right, it's heating up.
Yep.
Let's get in there and see if we can't get some killers now.
Yeah, let's get one with a base still on it.
Yeah, I think we're getting into it right there.
Yeah, way to go, baby.
Yeah, get some more. Later.
Good go.
All right, everybody, we're back. Man, we've been digging hard, ain't we, y'all? Ain't we, y'all?
Yeah.
We're down in. Janine has found. Show us this there. Awesome. Can't wait to clean that up and see what it looks like.
Yep, it's starting to heat up now.
Yeah, we're heating up. We're getting ready to try to find some killers. Congrats, girl.
Thank you.
You do one. Later. All right, we're back. Janine went exploring.
Yes.
What'd you do there?
I found me a point.
How awesome is that?
Just
on top of the ground?
It was actually on top of a rock.
Huh.
One of those big rocks that had fallen. It was kind of stuck in some rocks.
Right.
I took a picture of it where I found it.
Awesome.
That's
man.
So awesome.
Looks like an impact fracture right there. Cool. We're going to try to find some more later.
Watch where you step, son.
All right. We're back. Man, it's been awesome having y'all, I tell you.
It's been
cool, Charlie. I was digging right in here. I got up in there about halfway. Can you see it, Michelle?
Oh man. I was looking up in the bank. Oh yeah, that is awesome. Look how thin. Barely any going off that tip. God, is that fresh break?
No, it's not fresh. Jason, look at it. Those ants are pissed off right there, though.
Yeah.
Over there.
Man, that is awesome, Tim.
Yeah, we've kind of had a few come in here at the last, but it's been an awesome, awesome weekend, awesome dig, man.
Look at that thing, Ben, that can be.
All right. We're back. Beveledblade just dug another blade out. I don't know how twisted it is. Oh man, that is super thin. Gosh. That's quarter thin, Jason.
Yeah.
Wow. It's a shame.
Mm-hmm.
Still a killer. All right. Later on. All right, everybody, we're back. We just had an awesome weekend this weekend.
We've had a blast.
It's been great having y'all here. Told you, Michelle, Charlie, Beveledblade, Janine. We found quite a few finds. We didn't really find any killers, but hey, we've had a killer weekend. Had these big honking butt tools. Let's see the little work they got on. Willie's was kind of stingy this week, wasn't y'all? Flake blade. A little broken base as usual up there. That's Michelle's piece that she got into with her wiggle pick. Broke it. She found the rest of it. Goes right back together. That's a shame. Jason found that killer broken knife right there, I guess. Super thin. Tojo found that big broke right there, him and Charlie. cool material right there. That was found pretty close to this one. We got a shaft scraper right here, which is awesome. First one that's come from down there. Little broken triangles. Janine found this one just walking down there next to the other shelter that's down there. That's a shame too, but that's a killer, Janine. I found this one. And about 10 minutes before we quit, I found this one right here. So we've enjoyed being out here digging this weekend, arrowhead hunting. Thanks, everybody. It's been great.
Yeah, it's been awesome.
Gonna have y'all again real quick.
Yeah, thank you.
Later, y'all.